Feel so sorry, but they're ready for this shit.